final. Do you know that you've been MVP as well?
No, first I've heard that.
How's that feel?
It's nice, and apart from, I don't think it would have been achievable if it weren't for my other teammates helping me out.
So, explain what that match was like to play in.
Yeah, it's a good contest, it's fierce, it's physical. But from, I mean, it's all about trying to get better and working harder. Very happy about the team played, and yeah, I feel it was a good team performance.
I mean, the Steelers did win, so what do you think was the difference in that match between the two teams?
Me, obviously, I'm joking. I think it was just one of them games. We shot the ball well inside. I think I haven't seen the stats, but I think we outscored them in the paint. So I think we're just shooting inside the kick.
I mean, the thing is, you know, it's the Scottish Cup final. This is the first time you guys have come here. Did it feel quite strange coming here and playing in this game?
I'll be honest, I like it. The fans are booing you. It's great. I love being the underdog. So, but no, it's good fun. Love the tournament. So it's good fun.
Have you got a message to your fellow teammates?
Yeah, just keep it up, keep playing hard, and we're going to win the playoffs next weekend as well.
And just one more question for yourself. You're in the final 16 of the Great Britain men's team that are hoping to head to London 2012. Do you expect to make that squad?
I think if you don't go in with the attitude that you're going to make it, you'll never make it. I'm not saying I'm going to be in the team, but I'm definitely going to try my hardest and see what happens.
Well, Scotland will take you anyway, Lee. Well done, well played, and
I'm
going to hand you this. Reluctantly, I'm going to hand you this bottle of champagne, alright?
Oh, thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Well played.
Yes.
Thank you.